Oh, yeah, that's right, I'm the jungler. What's that?
Let's try switching back to my music now, because I don't want to have to deal with switching stuff up in the game.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Let's listen to some oldies.
Sometimes you gotta make
Frank Sinatra.
Chicago, actually. Do you know the band Chicago?
Sounds familiar, but not off the top of my head.
They'll never know what hit them.
You ever watched the movie Karate Kid?
Minions have spawned.
That movie sucks, but it's a classic.
Plan? I don't need a plan.
Ah, damn. Kale's ghosting. He knows I'm standing in this bush.
Doesn't matter.
I like getting off the early damage, though.
I told you my story of why I'm not scared of ghosters, right?
Yeah.
There's something specific happened. So, a long time ago, I used to be scared of ghosters and stuff, too, right? Like, you know, if you were custom games, I'd be like, damn, don't ghost me, guys. Then again, it's just custom games. I wouldn't really get scared, right? But in ranked games and stuff, I would be like, damn, they're ghosting us. I'd get scared, right? But then, I had an enlightening moment in my life that opened my eyes. You wanna know what that is? Huh? Huh? Do you really wanna know?
Sure, why not?
Because if I share it with you, it's gonna change your life too. I'm not sure if you can handle it.
Like you just didn't care?
No, something crazy happened. Something crazy happened, PAwnce. Man, it's changed my life forever. Just changed the way I look at the game. Worked my mind. Just broke me down, built me back up.
I don't know if the viewers can take this suspense, you gotta tell them.
Okay, long story short is, I was on a Smurf, right? I was ranking with another person. Actually, I can leave that part out of the story. It doesn't even matter. The point is, Meteos was on the enemy team, okay? Meteos was on the enemy team. We ghosted the fuck out of him. Or at least I did. Yeah, I did. I mean, scumbag. Yeah, I ghosted him, man. I pinged the whole entire time where Meteos was in his jungle. And my teammate still got fucked up really hard. And I was like, from that moment on, I never gave a fuck about ghosters ever again. I was like, damn, if my teammates are destined to lose, they're destined to lose, man. There is no amount of unlimited clairvoyance for my teammates. And they still got effed up in their lanes. From that moment on, I was like, man, I don't give a fuck if anyone ghosts me. If I'm destined to win, I'm destined to win, man. Isn't that inspiring? I ghosted the crap out of Meteos, and he still whooped my team's ass. Mollywhopped everyone. This pathetic, man. Just absolutely pathetic. From that day on, I never ghosted anyone, and I don't fucking hide my minimap.
Imagine hiding your minimap and just start complaining.
Whose name?
What?
What? You said something about hiding.
If you hide your minimap, I imagine viewers just start complaining a lot.
I hate streamers who hide their minimaps. Especially girls, man. I hate people who hide their minimaps. Just...
Why women specifically?
Because they're most likely to do it. At least from the streams that I've seen. Yeah. Even in ARAM, man, they'll hide their minimap and be like, fuck, just let me see the minimap. I don't know.
You're demoralizing this Kale with your story here. He's like, maybe you thought he had a chance. And I was like, oh my god, I'm losing the lane now. Ghosting's not doing anything for me.
Yeah, it's true. I mean, like, they can see where I am and shit in the jungle, right? And it's like, man, yeah, that Meteos game changed my life. It really did. The whole entire game, PAwnce, I was pinging like this, I was pinging like that. And it's like, For real? My teammate still got effed up? Come on, man. I sank to the lowest of the low for my team, man. I sacrificed my humanity for everyone. And they still let me down. They still got effed up by Meteos. I don't get it. Like, really? Damn.
All my minions disappeared.
I'm my own backup. I'm doing this my way.
I hope our laners can hang in there. Everyone's kind of getting effed up.
I'll let my hands do the talking.
Oh, this is looking real good. Damn.
My way.
Damn. That sucked.
They'll never know what hit them.
Their Wukong might be broken, by the way. PAwnce.
You gotta make a door.
Sapped his will to play.
Yeah, he's still only level 5 and I'm level 8.
So passively standing. How am I beating this guy in CS?
I could tell you. It'll be another one of my smart ass responses.
I don't think we're all ready to take that.
I let my hands do the talking.
Who was that that guy that Takamura fought in Hajime no Ippo just recently? Something Eagle.
Eagle? Yeah.
Yeah, what's his first name?
Who needs a beat down?
Shit, I can't remember. Okay, Brian? No, it was Brian Hawker, the previous guy.
Is it David Eagle? That doesn't sound
I think it's David Eagle, yeah.
Okay. So, That's what you're doing to him. Apparently he views you as a champion, and you're making him back up against the ropes and miss the end. That's my smart ass response for you. Do you remember that? Do you remember that being like Eagle's specialty or his special move? That since he's like a renowned champion, Takamura was like pressured.
Yeah, no,
bullshit, right?
Don't worry about that, man.
It's good.
Seconds away from killing him. My Q is off cooldown.
Hit a wall, hit it hard.
God damn it. Got away with 10 HP, you kidding.
Let's get to the fun.
I'll just add that into your report. Oh, yup. The game's been patched. Because Barrel Flare is kicking in until 30.
Oh yeah, no, that's my good one.
Was that old now? I don't know. I don't remember.
Been in for a little bit, not like forever. But... does it though. I don't know, maybe turn the stream off. If he was ghosting, he should have seen that coming, but...
Probably heard my story.
Yeah, there was no point, to be honest, no.
Die. Nice.
a beat down.
Enemy jungler's broken for sure. I got him really good.
I let my hands do the talking.
There's something that really seems about, like, slap in the face, getting counter jungled.
Yeah. It's a good experience, though.
If you hit a wall, hit it hard.
It's humbling, for sure.
Here I come to save the day. Or wreck it.
Really frustrating instances of it though is when it's like just not your fault at all. I don't know what's going on in this game, but just like, you know, where all your lanes are losing and then everyone is collapsing into your jungle.
Oh no, he lost a long time ago. That guy lost his own fault.
I'm my own backup.
Need to stop playing copyrighted music.
Stream?
I've just been really lazy of creating content on my channel, dude. So
your YouTube stuff, man.
Yeah, I might as well just put something on there, but this is for the new channel, right? But you can't be putting copyrighted stuff on the new channel. I'll just throw it on, just like, yep. Rank games with PAwnce, whatever. No editing. Freaking however many hour clip. Whoever wants to watch it can just watch it.
Gigantic video.
I don't need a plan.
An enemy has been slain. Even have time to ult.
You need a shop, PAwnce, you should go shop. So I can shop also.
You have a 2K on me.
It's good.
We're doing the Tsunami Light build today. I'm finally getting boots tier 1.
I don't get boost period on Jarvan.
Well, it's Tsunami Light. Eventually I get them, I'm just getting really late.
Let's get cracked.
Yeah, I didn't have the music thing showing up on stream. Guys, the song title should be showing up on screen now.
Back out.
Gotta get the Baron before they surrender. You get it?
No. Victory. I was too weak. I smited it. Let's do it. Invite.
Someone was asking about you with me. I posted them.